Okay, good morning, y'all. How are y'all doing on this amazing Monday morning? Yeah, Monday morning. But yeah, y'all, really quickly, this house right here is a house back here. I don't know if y'all can see that, the way they go to chimneys, but that's the last house that shares a fence with these apartments. And the apartments I live in, they had the maintenance tear this other half of this guy's fence down, because this guy's these people's fence is wooden like this. The apartment's fence is like that metal, the rusted black metal poles or whatever, with the old rusted barbed wire on it. And I was wondering, can they tear that guy's fence down and just leave it like that? Because they're not going to put shit back up. You can actually see the guy's yard from inside the apartment, so people inside the apartments can run into his yard. Hell, I will go run there and tell him. Because that makes no damn sense. We'll see if I can go down there and show y'all really quickly. I'll go to the end of this fence and show y'all what I'm talking about, so I can have proof. And then I'm gonna come back and stand in the shade. But yeah, y'all, look at this. Can he do this? Even though it's that guy separating that guy's yard from the apartment. I don't know if he's redoing it or not, but I was just asking because I don't think he could leave it like that. Hell, I don't think he should leave it like that. I'm gonna stop right here because he got like pieces of sun popping through the rest of the fence in the shade. But yeah, that's just what I'm asking. Just hope he get it done before the day of when they don't leave it like that for a week. I mean, do a little here, a little there, because they do that around the apartments. They'll tear something down and it take them months to get finished. But it didn't take them no goddamn month to tear it down. They should let that guy redo, let the people who own this house redo their fence. No, they don't speak English. They can't go over there and ask them. Do y'all want y'all fence redone? Because it's a shared fence, so it's both of y'all's. That's what I was thinking. It's both of their responsibility. They doing patchwork on these apartments and still don't make them look good once they got finished. But that's what happened when you hire a family that never went to school or worked in that job before. But yeah, that's a whole nother situation for a whole nother day. So yeah, y'all, I'm going to run some errands today. I gotta go to the grocery store. I gotta drop off some mail at the post office. Well, a bunch of mail at the post office that need to be mailed out before Father's Day. And yeah, that's it. And then I'm taking my mama to the doctor, because she ain't had her medicine since Friday. And the doctor telling her no. But he knows she need it. That's stupid, ain't it? And after that, I don't know. I think I need to go by Walmart. Okay, I'll go to bus. I will see y'all later.